3D printed C-clamp versus real C-clamp. Oh. 3D printed wins.